brothers and sisters, kindly direct your attention high above as the magnificent Madeline is about to perform her daring highlight act. Without a net, and the crowd goes wild. A hush comes over the crowd as Madeline begins her graceful trick. Catches her breath, having nearly plummeted to her death. And the crowd bursts into applause as they scream the more. Encore! Thank you. You're too kind.
Where were you, my little trinket?
Well, I was standing. Well, of course I was standing. I haven't always been sitting. That would be stupid, I guess. I'm sorry. I just want to contribute more to the circus.
Your job is to stand there and look pretty. Hello. Ooh, lovely.
I want to do more.
And so you shall, my little Claire. I have the perfect job for a girl like you. Up in the tower of Notre Dame is a bell of extraordinary value. I want you to go up there and find out which is the bell called La Fidèle.
Why?
Because I mean to steal it, silly. I'll be rich. I can travel the world in style and comfort.
No. Why must we always steal? I was thinking.
Thinking? Not your strong suit, is it, my little bonbon? No, it's mine. And where would you be without me?
On the streets.
Precisely. But it's a cold world out there.
For a girl like me, what do I do?
There's a bell ringer that lives in the tower. Smile at him, wile and beguile him, and he'll tell you exactly.